always been a challenge, and you don't duck challenges. The challenge that the unions involved in this project have got is to see the wood from the trees and to recognise that nuclear power is dangerous, is expensive, is impossible to solve the problems of nuclear waste. It is something, it's a road we should not be going down, and it's time trade unions went back to a time when they actually took ethical and moral decisions over pleasing an employer, because this is not going to work. It's not going to work for society, and it's not going to work for trade unions, and we have to be opposed to this.